Today, for the first time, the black people of the West are beginning to look homeward. They're beginning to look back toward the mother continent of Africa, and they're gaining spiritual strength from these roots. The African continent is on the rise, the motherland is on the rise, and our people all over the Western Hemisphere are looking back at this rising continent. And for the first time, not only is the black man on the African continent seeking and fighting for his place in the sun, but his fight is putting the same spirit in the black people in the West, and we are also seeking and fighting for our place in the sun, and we will not rest until that place has been secured.
Primorosa, ¿por qué sufres hoy tanto quebranto? Oh, patria mía, ¿quién diría que tu cielo azul nublara el llanto? En el susurro del palmar se oye el eco resonar de una voz de dolor que al amor llama. Oh, al contemplar tu ardiente sol, tus campos llenos de verdor, pienso en el tiempo aquel que se fue curando.